Awesome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is a 4v4 map. Up top, we have the reigning king, AlaRm, undefeated since he beat Jotripo out of his spot as king, spawning as the blue Terran. Terran is his normal race that I see. They're both lying to each other already! I freaking love it! He's like, I'm top, I'm bottom, but it's actually reverse. I spawned in gold, you should just quit now. If you wanted to make the journey, there is usually a gold base up here. I'm OP Toss. Sure you are. I don't even need to cast, these guys talk so much. Okay, so AlaRm, current king, playing his race for the first time tonight. At the bottom, we have Jotripo, playing Zerg, his race, always. And, you can blink into my PFs with your Zerg race. Good luck with that. Was it random? I don't remember. I don't actually remember if they had both picked random or not. Damn. I guess we will see. Dugarasu, if you join, you will be at the end of the list, which puts you about two or three away from now. Jotripo's up, and then it's going to be Parasite, then Kohan again, then it'll be you, if AlaRm's still in. Okay. Awesome. Okay, we've got another player for tonight. Beautiful. Okay, so it looks like AlaRm is going to be expanding to the gold at the bottom as opposed to the one at the top. Meanwhile, Jotripo is going to take advantage of the fact that his base is four bases, so he's going to expand to two of them immediately. This is awesome. Dugarasu and I are just trolling EVX in the chat. It's beautiful. He's like, go in there, die for our amusement, and we're just like, get StarCraft, eat your words. Oh, awesome. Okay, so Jotripo's up to four bases now. Get the fuck out, liar! Is he scouted? Has he been scouted? He has scouted. He's got an SCV in here. How many bases you got? Losing at the end. Well, he is gaining a second gold base. This one is just about done. All the golds are mine. Oh, Jotripo, if only you knew. He sent his overlord just across the map, so he's seen where he spawned. And I think AlaRm may be serious about that PF. No, he's actually just going to make that one an orbital. And the other one is up in the air right now. Mule's coming down for that OP mineral gathering. Both players really just seriously macroing right now. And, yeah, I'm going to be curious to see what tactics they employ with all of this bonus money that's coming in. Because they are not going to touch each other for a while. That's clear. This is, yeah. It's going to be at least another, like, 5 minutes before either one of them attacks, I would say. Or AlaRm is going to send some marines in here and end it. He is building them one at a time. Okay. AlaRm taking another gold base, and it looks like he's thinking about another gold base as he gets this OP money. Look at that money! Look at this money right now! Jotripo thought he was ahead with four bases. Nuh-uh, AlaRm is kicking his butt with three. Neither player gathering gas yet. Actually, scratch that. Jotripo has been gathering gas. I just noticed that in the income as I closed it. Yep, just a little bit of gas. More harvesters too. But AlaRm, still kicking his butt. Look at that. Gold minerals all the way. So yeah, two more command centers going down for AlaRm. Any more production facilities, units, anything? There's the gas. All right, teching up. More gas, too. Beautiful. There's an overlord hanging out over this gold base, just kind of watching as the mules and SCVs outmine him one base at a time. WTF, my gold! Oh no! Who said it's yours? Lair coming up from Jotripo, and he's gonna start teching. He's getting those evolution chambers going up, and more gas, and not much over here, just queens and stuff. There we go. Okay, and that one's gonna be Orbital Command too. He really wants that money. Look at that. No PFs at all. He said PFs, and I was hoping for PFs, but he's just doing orbitals. That's okay though. This might be a PF, and he's gonna have six bases. 4 of which are gold. How is this in? Holy crud! 45 harvesters to 64. Making at least 30% more monies than Jotripo is with 4 established bases from earlier. And now the production tab is exploding. See that? See that? 3 more racks, marines, and upgrades coming down from AlaRm. He's also got 2 engineering bays coming up. Meanwhile, Jotripo's also making his tab explode a little bit with +1/+1 for his lings, speed, and baneling speed. So he's already got that baneling nest somewhere. He's getting the infestation pit now as well. That will allow him to build infestors and to get a hive. Yeah. So, I have to wonder how this is going to turn out. Okay. Hit the A key. Just keep hitting the A key and you will win. A to build marines, A to attack. Alright. Getting those upgrades, getting reactors on every single barracks that's being constructed. There is now 9 of them. Infestors BM. And here come the links to try and deny one of these gold expansions. Unfortunately, all he's got to do is just lift up. He's going to see this. And he's just gonna lift up, right? He's gonna let his workers die first. Okay. And then he's gonna lift up. AlaRm! AlaRm! There we go. Boat time. Okay. Supply depots and a rack and a bunker going down over at the other gold base to defend it from the Zergling onslaught. Now this one can land. Bring a mule. I thought I heard a mule. Maybe not. Anyways, there is a Nidus Canal going down somewhere. Where is that? Up here! Hello! All these marines here. Just ended that. Okay. So, more racks. More racks. All kinds of racks. He is just gonna hit his max food before anything. Anything is gonna happen. This is a ridiculous map for 1v1 on. It's okay though, it does pass the requirements I set out. It's fine. It's okay. More racks. Just all kinds of racks. This is a starport though, and that's an armory. Mixing it up a little bit. Look at that production tab, it is halfway across the screen. Look at that. If I take away the nameplate... Look at that! Half my screen is AlaRm's production tab! And he just keeps adding to it. Look at all those things. Just lots of things. Okay, meanwhile, as for units, yep, there are 51 banelings for Jotripo. And 88 drones. He could kill a few of those off and free up some food. He's actually ahead in the food count as well, too. Speaking of food, here it is. Pretty much all of it. Cancels the command center, lifts up the other one. Saves himself about $300. This one has been denied as well. And here are the Marines and Marauders with Stim and all the Banelings! Just a tidal wave of acid. Probably way more used there than he needed to. Actually, just about 10. Okay. Cost-effective Banelings, I would say. So, yeah. I think AlaRm is actually about to get rolled. My banelings. They're rolling. See that? See that? Don't you just hate that? No creature moves like that. Actually, that's not true. Oh! Okay. All kinds of death is about to happen right now. AlaRm losing forces left and right. He thought he had some epic production going there for a while. His banelings still just kind of rolling through and hitting everything pile up in their path. Almost take out a command center. 44 health left. It's going to burn to death because AlaRm is not paying attention to it. He's going to try and save the base instead. Who can fault him for that? And there it goes. All these banelings are just like, okay, what do we do now? Everything is dead. There's stuff in the air now, though. And it is healing the Marine Marauders that are desperately trying to defend the massive amounts of production that AlaRm has approved here. Yeah. Ah. Wow. Well, he's still got money. He's still mining from gold bases everywhere. All the gold bases. And he's got a Nidus Worm just still spitting out lings, like, holy crap. This command center probably going to burn to death unless somebody summons a mule and saves it in time. And all these racks you've got to pick up. What's left of them anyway? How many racks do you have left? Two? Okay. Yep. Yep. 175 lings and 33 banelings left. And now they're just gonna run around and they're gonna try and find all the bases and they're gonna try and deny all the bases. What is he doing about the flight issue that Terran has for their buildings? This is a lot of lings to have on one screen. You wanna lag it up a little bit more? Look at those health bars. Amazing. Just a sea of green. Charizard! Learn to macro! I think he did. Oh man. Let's watch him destroy everything. AlaRm is down to 26 food, which he wouldn't have thought possible. Oh! He's maxed, he can't make any air. Oh snap. Well, oh well. AlaRm has been defeated by Jotripo. So, that happened.